Hey guys, it's Zyde, and welcome to my Feral Druid Artifact Questline video. Now, with all my Artifact Questline videos, I'm not going to do an overview of class abilities because everything in Alpha is constantly changing. I'm also not going to be talking much in this video, just at the end when I show you the Artifact weapon traits. Enjoy!
We serve the land. Always temper your strength with wisdom.
Don't be shy. Later.
Nature seeks balance in all things.
Thank you.
I must protect the wild. May the winds be at your back.
Thank you. And you a chipper looking one. Good day.
Listening. Good luck, friend. Peace be with you. Go in peace.
Thank you.
Greetings. Go in peace. May the stone.
And now for the artifact weapon traits. The first trait we have is Ashermain's Frenzy. Unleash Ashermain Frenzy on your target, causing your claws to swipe the target 15 times over 3 seconds, causing physical damage plus an additional bleed damage over 6 seconds, awards 3 combo points. We also have Tear the Flesh, increase the damage of Rake by 5%. Shred of Fangs, increase the damage of Shred by 15%. Razor Fangs, increase the damage of Rip by 5%. Ashermain's Frenzy. Tiger's Fury generates an additional 5 energy every 1 second for 3 seconds. Hardened Roots. Your bleed damage will no longer cause entangling roots to break. Sharpened Claws increases the damage of Swipe by 5%. Feral Instinct. Berserk also increases all damage dealt by 5%. Honed Instincts. Increase the duration of Survival Instinct by 1 second. Shadow Thrash. Thrash has a chance to release part of Ashermain's soul, causing all enemies within 8 yards to take shadow damage every 0.8 seconds for 3 seconds. Open Wounds. When you rip a target, the fangs of Ashermain tear the wound open, causing your attacks to ignore 100% of the target's armor for 5 seconds. Feral Power. Increase the critical strike chance of Shred by 5%. Protection of Ashermain. When you leave cat form, you have 100% increased dodge chance and armor for 5 seconds. Shapeshifting into cat form will cancel this effect. This can only occur once every 30 seconds. Attune to Nature increases the healing from Healing Touch by 15%. Scent of Blood. Each target hit by your Thrash reduces energy cost of Swipe by 2 for the next 4 seconds. Powerful Bite. Increase the critical strike damage of Ferocious Bite by 5%. Ashermain's Bite. When you Ferocious Bite a target, the spirit of Ashermain has a chance to copy a shadowy version of Rip on your target. And we have a Frost Artifact Relic slot, and a Blood Artifact Relic slot. And now for the appearances. Thank you.
Greetings, friend. Nature stands with you. How may I aid you? May nature guide your path. How might nature serve? May the winds be at your back. I'm listening. Good luck, friend.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, I'll be releasing more alpha videos soon.